Jeff Weatherford, how you doing, sir?
I'm doing great, thank you.
So you make some really cool, unique characters out of metal, is that right?
I do.
How long have you been doing it?
About 5 years now, but I've always been a sculptor. I graduated from college in 2000, Heron School of Art.
So. Heron, all right. So let's check out some of these guys. What's kind of some of the inspiration behind some of these?
Madness, usually.
Madness?
Basically madness. A little bit of this, a little bit of that. Just bringing everyday objects to life, like this guy. I mean, flashlight come to life, that kind of stuff.
How many of these characters do you think you've made over the years?
Oh, wow. Thousands, probably.
Thousands?
Probably 1,000, I would say.
Do you have a website?
I do.
What is it?
Weatherford.com or WeatherfordStudio.com.
Okay.
So.
Well, I think you do some really, really cool art. Here's some other big stuff over here on the end. Do you also create or do you just support?
I'm just mindless muscle that helps pack it up and pack it in.
Mindless muscle.
It gives me a hard time all day. It really does.
Well,
it makes my job harder.
I think you do great work, Jeff.
Thank you very much.
Thanks for your time.